And welcome back to another Pandaran Let's Play, guys. So we are here in Eastern Plaguelands. We just arrived by the caravan here. And then we jumped into a dungeon. But let's get back to the quests out here. We're going to go ahead and get a bunch of these. We are getting close to 43. Okay, I just got a coin of ancestry. Oh, this is this lunar fair junk, honestly. Let's go ahead and go up here. Looks like there's a quest up here. Or a quest. Or something we need to complete, I mean. Here's a quest. Okay, so we got a quest turn in here somewhere. Oh, right here. Leave that. Let's go ahead and get out and smack off a few of these quests. See if we can get hit 44. And from there, we're off to the Badlands. So we gotta kill some plague bats. I think we're gonna go ahead and just stay in. Our tank form, not really a big a deal when everything is so easy to kill. Wait, there's two here. No, there's just one, but that's okay. We'll get a go ahead and take him down. Not even sure if that counted because we're outside of the area. Looks like we have a mining node right over here. Go ahead and jump up here and get it. No! Okay, good. Okay. Hidden stash, what's in here? Oh, just some gold. We do have our lucky charm wand still that we got from the caravan last episode. Give us increased gold and chance of items in the Eastern Plaguelands here. So, not that we've really seen it do anything for us yet. Almost done with these guys. Oh, BOEs are good. Okay, that one's taken care of. Gonna go ahead and hand this one and see where we have to go from here, but I think we're gonna be going down south, down to here, little Pamela. Pretty sure this is that's the quest where we have to help this little girl in a village. Because there's zombies and stuff trying to hurt her. You have to find her dolly and put it back together, I think. So let's go and do that. Ow, right into the wall. Well, Fiamma's got something for me here. Oh, just saying, when I'm ready to go, I can jump on the caravan at any time. But we are going to go down here and help Pamela. I think this is the one that I'm thinking of. There's a mining nodes, get some iron there. There's the little girl. Oh, and we just hit 43. Okay, yep, see, we gotta find her doll. Hunting blade from the lone hunter in Eastern Plaguelands. Okay. And these quests all just take part in this little village, I believe. Although this one's taking us pretty far away. Oh. Oh wait, there's the blade there. I think we're gonna have to wait for this animal to respawn. So let's go ahead and have a look around for, oh no, Pamela's doll. Doesn't have a place where to find it. So we actually just have to keep looking around. And oh, get out of here, ghost of the past. Oh, Okay, so we've got its head and its left side. So we have to find its right side. What was this? Nope. Nothing around there. Before we go in and search that building, we're going to run up and check out this, if this thing's respawned again yet. And there's a mining node there. Awesome. So yeah, we need... We're going to need its right side now. Okay. Joseph Dagger's done. We're going to go ahead and go into that larger building and have a look around, see if we can find the right half of the doll. Maybe you should go in. I don't know. Let's go in, slowly look around. And that looks like it there. Oh. Put it back together. And we have a doll for Pamela. Gonna hand these in and then we'll grab that node. Mining. Complete. Okay. So I think we just have to go back to that where we were, that tower. We may just go ahead and run over and get this Zaldar, the outcast head. Should be fairly close now. Yep, almost there. Go ahead and mark that too. Mark it for us so it's a lot easier for us to see. So he's inside, down in the crypt. Come on, everybody, come in. More the merrier. And there we go. So as you guys may have noticed, I'm filming this Breath of Fire that we can use, which is actually amazing, and it does extra damage if they have Keg Smash used on them. So up in our rotation a little bit, which is good. We have more abilities to use, and we're not waiting on cooldowns and stuff to be able to attack something. So we are, say, a quarter of the way. Quarter of the way to 44. I think once we hand these two in, we're not going to accept any more here. We're going to jump right over. We're going to jump on Fiona's caravan and head to the next place. This should be right here, shouldn't it? Ooh. Is this Darrowshire? Three quests down there all together. I think we're gonna do these three first. And then we'll move on. Obtain the... Okay, so that should all be in Darrowshire, I would hope. Where's this one? So let's go ahead and do this one over here first, and then we'll move back down into Darrowshire. And hopefully these other ones are there. Okay, so what are we doing here? Skull of Hargus. Horgus. Okay, I'm gonna move north now. Let's get up here, do this part of the quest. Just remember, everybody, if you're enjoying them, I know I'm still new to this, so it's hard to concentrating on what I'm doing and finding stuff to talk about with you guys, and trying to keep you guys interested is a big problem as well, obviously, so I'm working on it. Let me know down in the comments if there's something I can improve, or if you liked the video, like it, hit subscribe, every little bit helps, and spread the word. Thank you. And thank you, guys. So now that quest is done. We're going to head down into actually, that well, when I clicked on number one, the Heroes of Daroshar, it actually lit something up on top of this hill, like on near the tower. So we're going to go back up there, hand this one in, and have a look around and see if this quest can actually just be completed up here. I have no idea. Wait, what is this? Nothing. Just a lonely flower. Okay, well, goodbye to those quests. Let's head on over to our next area. Huh. I know 2% isn't much, but might as well. So then, riding on Fiona's caravan. Hopefully, this one's going to take us probably just to this light shield tower. Wow, they really put in a lot of flight points in this area. Pretty sure there might have been two back in vanilla, or before Cataclysm, I should say. Yeah, this little waterway right here on the map, the long one that goes across half the map, that used to be empty. Like, there used to not be any water, I don't think, in any of this area. So a lot has changed, but it's weird coming back to a game after eight years, at least. Like, you know what you're doing still, and you know everything, like, where to go, but so much has changed that it's not what you remember. Especially after Cataclysm, because it did change so much. And unfortunately, since we did come out here, we don't get to see Thousand Needles, which would have been amazing. Okay, lots of quests. Only gonna need a few more of these, 4 or 5 more quests, and we're gonna go ahead and be able to move on. I think they said there was a quest up here. So let's go ahead and run on up and have a look. Yeah. Ooh. Jeez, that thing's bright. I'm gonna go right on over to this guy too and get his quest. Whoa. Can I have a couple more of those? That was easy. And it gave me 10,000 experience. Okay, so we're going to... Let's go ahead and do this first one. Plague Puffer. Infectus Incher. And Infectus Scuttler. Oh, we just have to loot them. Way down at the bottom. This is going to be bad for us. Hopefully we don't have any problems with our breathing. Wish they would glow a little bit if I need them still, or if I don't need them. That'd make it a lot easier finding out which ones I need to be going after once I start filling these guys up. Seem to be all going up pretty even anyways, so. So first one down, another one down. Okay. That little guy right there. And up we go. Puffer water breathing. I'm not sure what that was, but it did give me underwater breathing. So then, one Death Cutlass headwear and one Death Cutlass robes I need from this area. Essence of Death. That's good stuff. Good sellable item. Don't think I'm gonna need it on an engineering class, so let's get back into the actual area where we need to be. We have to find Death. Oh, here we go. That was easy. Okay, got the headwear. Now we just need to find the robes. Bam. And there's the robes. What's this too? Oh, we could just complete that one on the spot. Let's read this one and see what's going on here. Travel to Corn's Crossing in the south. To the south and slaughter the scourge that inhabits the town. Collect 7 pieces of living rot. Use the mortar and pestle to grind the living rot into coagulated rot. Okay. So let's see. We have 2 living rots. And let's continue killing. Living rot. Living rot. I think that's 4. Go ahead and grab these guys out here. Go ahead and take all these guys down. So I think we said we had four. That should be all of them then, right? Seven. Pestle mortar used. And complete. So use the Patinas flasks on living elements within Lake Meraldar to obtain 8 active liquid plague agents. Okay. So is this something I'm supposed to use it on? Gather a sample from body of a plagued elemental. Okay, so yep. Let's go ahead and get samples from these guys. Couple more up here. Go ahead and take them down. Did I get it? I don't think so. There's a sample. Go get this guy too. There we go. Go ahead and head back down this way. I think that mage that was down here, he's obviously gone out to the island because we just saw him. And hopefully we can pick up some that are respawning, like this guy here, on our way back. Just go ahead and grab the sample. And done. Okay, disturb the plague cauldron. So I gotta go all the way back that way. Kill this guy. We'll jump up on our mount to get around a little faster. Just down over to the other side. So wait, fools cultists into thinking that you are a member of the cult of the damned only works on the cultists near Lake Meraldar in Eastern Plaguelands. So there's where we're supposed to be going up there on our map. Okay, Light Shield Tower. Let's go ahead and grab this mining node, then we'll head back. Come on, get up there. There we go. Got that. Heading back to the tower. That was actually a really good quest line because that just like so much experience really quickly too. Gave us like 40. Like there's four parts of that quest. So 40,000 experience. Mining node. We're really starting to get lots of iron nuggets. We should really put them together to get iron ore. Okay, we are almost there. That one in, and there's 44. Amazing. Go ahead and hand this one in up here. Jeez, it's bright. Okay, guys, I think this is where I'm going to leave it for now. So we are level 44. We are going to be going to Light Hope's Chapel. I think I'll just kind of start up there next episode. Then there's not all this running around and stuff to do. So be sure to hit the subscribe, hit the like button. Let me know what you think down in the comments below if I can improve or if you just liked the video. Like to hear your input on everything. And until next time, guys, you guys take care.